art. So basically what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go through these two of the palms, or eight palm changes from the original child style. There's two variations. It's the new school, old school. The new school was based off of Zing Lai version, 64 palms, which he derives from the old school. So this is what I'm demonstrating, which I was taught from Chen Xiaoping. And he mentored me and taught me his system. So right now, I'll get back to you, see how I spread it, because I've been going mad rounds. And you know, a lot of you brothers asked me about this particular style of Yin Ba Hua. I mean, it doesn't make it special, it doesn't make it unique. I mean, it kind of make it a little bit different, unique, because of the way that we issue energy and the way we utilize our body, or I should say body mechanics. But as far as the solo routine, the form, it's basically you trying to be consistent, and you know, I'm trying to work on my alignment, stability while being in motion, and while at the same time working on my intent and, you know, breath control, you know, stamina. I want to develop my endurance. So I hope you enjoy watching. I hope you subscribe and tell, you know, pass the word around and tell people to subscribe to my Facebook channel, Child Style of Bob Wah. All right, peace and blessings.
Number three, first eight palm changes in style. first 8 palm changes, yin style. Goal number 4 in the Sifu Bells curriculum. Video library 18 Arhat. First of Sifu Bells curriculum. Second, Sifu Bells Yin Style Curriculum.